such a show off.
Yeah, you're just jealous because you didn't make the soccer team and you won the championship. That was a bad thing. I'm sorry, Peter. At lunchtime, Ian and Nora talk with Mrs. Beetle.
Nora and I are good at
Time for you guys to come to lunch.
Nora and I are good at solving mysteries. We want to find the missing trophy. When did it disappear?
The trophy was in the mistake, so funny. It was still there on Saturday after I locked it. But I locked the doors after the basketball game. This morning, I unlocked the doors, and that's when I noticed right away that the trophy was missing. Was the case open, but the door open?
No, the case was closed and locked. We're going to help you close this case, Mrs. Vito.
Outside the office, Nora and the Wolverine.
Mrs. Vito saw the trophy when she locked the school doors on Saturday. It was gone when she came in on Monday. That means the crime happened Sunday.
And the case wasn't open. And the case wasn't broken. It was even locked. We haven't took the door yet.
Mr. Nash, Sunday was the day Mr. Nash set up the book fair. He would have needed a key to get into the school.
He didn't know if I Mr. Nash up the company.
Hi, Mr. Nash. You set up the book fair on Sunday, right?
Yes, that's right.
Did you work alone?
No.
No, Armin helped me for an hour and then play basketball in the gym.
Kira and Stacy helped me too. Thanks, Mr. Nash.
Trophy. I didn't take it. I helped set up, played basketball, and then